Hey golfers, Paul here with Second Swing. Every player wants to make more putts, so today I'm going to highlight a training aid that will actually help you do that. It'll actually help improve your putting stroke and give you a lot more confidence on the greens. It's called the Putting Stick Pro by TPK Golf. The Putting Stick Pro is great because it's very simple in its design, and yet it's very effective as what it does. So the idea is pretty simple. All you're looking to do is roll the ball straight down the putting stick. But it'll actually point out flaws in your putting stroke if your face is open or your face is closed, or if your path is too far inside or too far outside, the ball will actually roll off the putting stick. So again, very simple in how you actually use it, but very effective as a training aid inside and outside. That's one of the best points of the putting stick, is you can use it for indoor training throughout the off season, but you can also take it right out to the course during the season and use it on the putting greens to keep your stroke in good shape all year long. It's used by a large number of touring professionals worldwide, but again, it's really a great training aid that would be effective for any player, regardless of whether you're an actual touring professional or you're a beginner that's just learning the game. So again, very good training aid that can be used for anybody's game. As far as setup, it comes out of the box basically ready to putt. So the first thing you want to notice, it does have this built-in eye alignment mirror right into the stick. So you want to set up to where your eyes are right above the lines on this alignment mirror. So that's going to give you the best ball position and best eye position to really give you the best chance of getting your putt started on the correct line. So once your eyes are aligned properly, you're going to start to notice what your missed tendencies are. So when you're first looking at path, if you tend to come from the inside and kind of inside out type path, you're going to have that tendency to kind of push the putts off the right side of the stick. If you have the opposite tendency, if you come from the outside in, you're going to have that tendency to see the ball pull off the stick off the left side. So you'll notice that right away, and then also with your face as well. So if your face tends to be a little closed at address, you're going to tend to pull those putts, and if you can notice that your face is open, you're going to see the more pushed putts and the ball's going to fall off the right side of the stick. So again, really good visual feedback, immediate feedback right away. You'll notice where your putts are missing and what you have to do to improve that. You'll eventually develop a feel for the correct path, the correct stroke, and you'll see a lot more of those balls roll straight down the stick. So when you get to the point where you can roll 5 in a row, 10 in a row, maybe 20 in a row, you're gonna have a lot better putting stroke when you actually get out to the course and have putts in real life situations. This is really one of the best training aids out there to immediately improve your putting for any level of player. And again, another reason it's so great is you can use it indoors and outdoors really all season long to keep your putting in good form. This is something we always carry in the stores, and we always have a good quantity of these available on our website, secondswing.com. So you can jump on there and order yours today.